two games recently, including his first ever NHL hat trick. And the Kings come out with Vishnovsky, moving it up to Camilleri. Pass on the right wing side to Armstrong. Armstrong down in deep, put it behind the net to Camilleri. Camilleri out in front, and a shot and a save by Toskala. Puck comes left side to Vishnovsky. We're scoreless so far here. Puskarev sends it down in deep, throws a check back behind the net. Puskarev is not a big guy, and he throws his body around at times. They do need to put together a string of wins. Like Jim was saying, teams get six, seven wins in a row, or points in six or seven straight games, and then you're right back in the hunt. Here's Greer on a breakaway. Mike Greer in front alone. He shoots. Saved by Garon, sliding to the left. Greer with a rebound in the corner. Peter Mihalik, he chased it down, Pavelski chased it down the right side. It comes over now to Chichu. He's checked hard by Blake, and the Kings are going to be able to clear it to center right. Christian Ehrhoff back to get it now, third year out of Germany. And his pass knocked down by Kopitar up the middle to Brown, and he shot it high. Kopitar in front, score! The Kings got it in front, and Camilleri got the loose puck, and it's 1-0 Greer. Greer's pass, and the power play is over. Kings failed to score on that power play, and San Jose clears it up ahead to Mark Bell on the right wing. Bell walking in with Greer. Bell shoots! Score! And the game is tied at one.
Down rester team by creating a little bit of a delay.
Well, here's Christian Ehrhoff. Drives it in on a power play for San Jose. Game's tied at one. In deep. Taken behind the net by Chichu. Tried to send it in front. Save and a score on the rebound. And Pavelski or Mihalik? Mihalik got his stick on it. And it's 2-1 San Jose.
And again, your players can come back and retouch getting outside the blue line, but the Sharks are shooting the puck in and reattacking with some pretty good speed.
Pavelski with a shot from the right winger save. Here's Marlowe, scores! And he becomes the greatest goal scorer in Sharks history. Patrick Marlowe with a quick shot there as he gets his 207th goal in a Shark uniform, and it's now 3-1 San Jose. Comes in. Sharks try to protect the puck. They do along the board. Pass up the middle. Marlowe shoots and hit a skate. Comes left side. Murray shoots. He scores. May have been tipped in front. Flo was right there, and I think he got his stick on it perhaps. Anyway, a goal that really puts the Kings in a hole now. They're down. Mike Greer sends it over to Brown, who was going off the ice. He had to turn around. Now he jumps off the ice. Kings take it away. Here is Puskarov in front. Score! Tipped in by Kopitar. And Andrzej Kopitar with an assist from Puskarov gets the Kings' second goal. For Kopitar, his first and the last. Larry. Camilleri, the blue line. Shot by Vishnovsky wide. Rebound behind the net. Frolov. Here's Frolov to Camilleri. Camilleri up the middle. Vishnovsky off the post. Camilleri couldn't get his stick on it there, and now it's Avery at center ice. His pass taken away by Pavelski. Here's Pavelski with the empty net. Throws it left side. Shot, score! Pavelski threw it off to the left wing side, and Patrick Rissmiller puts it.